We need to ensure that we're not designing same solutions as we've done before, but we're looking at solutions that can adapt to a changing environment. My name is François-Xavier Basselot. I'm Egis Managing Director for Europe and Africa for the business line Energy and Sustainable Cities. So Egis is one of the top engineering, consultancy and architectural firms around the world, supporting our clients in developing sustainable solutions across a number of sectors, including the transport, the building, the energy and natural resources. We're living in a time of increased uncertainties. Since 2000, climate-related disasters have inflicted $3.6 trillion in damages around the world. Infrastructure plays a key role in reducing carbon emission, enhancing resilience and mitigating climate change. Egis is supporting the design of a resilient urban city in St. Louis, Senegal, protecting 50,000 inhabitants. We've been delivering master planning activities. We've been looking at shoreline safety assessments and environmental impact assessments. Key roles of consultants for us is to ensure that we challenge our clients effectively on their brief. Egis has a full life cycle holistic approach. We are a small part of the supply chain, but a key element of it. The first thing to look at is, do we actually need to build anything? And if not, can we reuse part of the infrastructure already in place to actually provide the solutions to our clients' problems? An example of our approach is our work on the Dublin-Lewis tram system extension to Finglas. As much as possible, we've been pushing for green track design up to 70% on the scheme. This has resulted in a 50% reduction in concrete structures and the associated carbon emissions. Key challenge for Egis and our industry peers is attracting people with the right skills to support our clients in delivering the right solutions. Egis is deeply involved into STEM programs, apprenticeships, graduate schemes, and working alongside universities to ensure that we can recruit the right people and upskill them when they join the industry. Egis leads by example, embedding sustainability into its culture and operation. This has recently been demonstrated by the Independent Science-Based Target Initiative approving our GHG emission reduction targets. We're supporting the delivery of our purpose through a number of key actions. One example is our eco-design training program. We've been looking at upskilling our worldwide staff in order to ensure they understand the broader sustainability context and how it applies to their work. But it's important to realize that we're only at the beginning and that work needs to continue beyond this generation to the next one.